open access, that is access specifically to research and scholarship, has a very basic claim to be made. But copyright does not respect that. Copyright makes no distinction, or a very, very limited distinction about research and scholarship. You have with fair use, for example, or fair dealing in the UK and Canada, you have a right to use work for research purposes, but it doesn't have a special category for research and scholarship.